Hi. In this video, I will show you what you can do if your Omega Strikers won't launch, crashing after launch, or any other launch issues. First thing you will do is just restart your PC. Restarting your PC can solve many issues related to your system. If your game is still having problems after restart, then continue with the next methods. Having your Windows and drivers up to date is most important thing for your games to run without any problems. To update your Windows, click on Start and select Settings. Click on Update and Security, and here select Check for Updates. If Windows download any new updates, be sure to install them all and after that restart your PC. To update your graphic card driver, right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters, right-click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. This usually doesn't work, so the best way to update your graphic card driver is to go to manufacturer website and download driver directly from there. Best way to keep your graphic card driver up to date is to download software that will do that for you. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience. You also have softwares like this for AMD and Intel graphic cards. Next is to verify game files. Launch Steam, go to Steam Library, right-click on the game and select Properties. Here, click on Local Files and then on Verify Integrity of Game Files. After scan finishes, run the game and see if this worked. If not, you will come back here and click on Browse. This will open Game Installation folder. Find the game .exe file, right-click on it and select Properties. In Compatibility tab, check this box where it says Run this program as administrator. To save this, click on Apply and OK. Launch the game and see if this worked. Some players claim that they had issues with some DLL files and that could be reason for the game crashes or won't launch. To fix that, you need to install or update your Microsoft Visual C++. I will leave you a link to this site down in video description. When you click on it, you will be on this page. You will select this 2022. First, you want to know what type of system you have. To check that, right-click on Start and select System. Next to System Type, you will see that it says 64 or 32-bit operating system. Now go back to this website and if you have 64-bit system, you will download this x64 version. And if you have 32-bit system, then click on x86 version. Save the file and after you download it, launch it. If you are missing Visual C++, you will have option to install it. And if you already have it, you will have this repair button. So click on it and wait installation to finish. After that, restart your PC, launch the game and see if this fixed your problems. And here are some additional options what you can do if none of this method worked. If you have custom antivirus software installed on your PC, temporarily disable it and then launch the game. Sometimes antivirus software can block apps or games to launch, so be sure to try this. Also, try to launch the game without any additional applications to run next to it, like Discord, other launchers like Battle.net or Epic Games Launcher, close web browsers and then test the game. And that will be all for this video. If I helped you, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.